What's up, guys? Coolhand here. I'm gonna play with trucks and a trailer today. How's everybody doing? Oh, that's great. That's good. Good to hear. So I just figured out, if I put my little toy balance there, my little pallet, my chain, makes it a little lighter on the old tow rigs, you know what I'm saying? That's one of those
moments,
right?
But I didn't want to cover up my sticker.
See, that's the problem.
Oh well.
Chalk that up to improper sticker placement. She does a lot better with that balanced out though. Slab right here. But my turner circle isn't too good. Let's go. Come on. Up. Come on, you got it. Come on, guy. Okay. Go help a hand. Go over there, help a hand. There you go.
We're gonna cheat.
Because I just gotta see you. Just gotta see you. Because I just gotta see.
Tripod mount right here. That'd be a little bit better for me. There. Let's try it. And let's put our weight
don't think our weight will stay either. Nope.
Yeah, that's not gonna help. It wants to so bad. No.
Well, that was a fail.
Anybody says it, this is not really an off-road trailer. Put some long travel shocks on it. Stretch the tongue out a bit. Alright, yeah, all dialed in. Fix your mode. Let's fix your load, little guy. Oh, too much. All right. Come on. So Rabid Rob's got a new red deadbolt build going on. Can't wait to see that. That'll be pretty cool. So what did he say? He said he got, yeah, C10 front links and deadbolt rear. Yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Can't wait. Power times. Nope. Nope. That's a big negatory. Our weight's all messed up again. Back up. All right, guys, I'm back. All right, before I put this guy away, I thought we should try to see how it does without the trailer going up the cement. Nice. All right. Ah, what's up? What's up? What's up? This guy, gal, fellette, put all the bearings in it. Got rid of the clickety clickety. On a wheel. I got rid of the rubber bands. I never needed them before. I didn't like them on there. just how it is. It does just fine.
I did add weight to the receiver hitch in the back. It's just so dang light. Get out there, B. What's wrong with you? You see we're out for a test drive?
Let's go hook up to this trailer over here.
Good thing I'm stopping the video.
Yay, we're back. See what happens. It. Doubtful. Very doubtful.
It won't even stay put.
Alright, ready? Set, go. It's just too light. Take it.
Improvised wheel chalk.
Oh, it did not work. What a drag. All right, let's try this again. Improvised fail. Come on. Yeah, this ain't gonna do it neither.
Son! How about get right here?
Like a little hole. All right.
Bummer.
Does it, fella? What, man, the startup on that version 1 is a lot smoother than version 2. Easy, bud. Keep going. Get back up there. Get back up there. Get back up there. Come on. Daddy, come here and give you a little push again.
Alright, here we go. Get up there. Right there. Let's go that way. There you go.
Junk's over here. Oh yeah, junk. It's a lizard and shit. Oh yeah. Nice. I don't even know where to go. Let's go back down this way. Just do a little flip-flop. Little different dirt pile today.
Steer, probably a nice option right here. Or if it just weighed more, I mean, that would do it too. Easy. That wasn't it was me. I was trying to get the wheel to turn. Maybe a little better approach here. Fella, no, you turkey. What are you doing to us here? I probably can't get up. Doing so good. Bye guys. Bye bye. And here again.
Got the front bearings changed out in this dude.
I haven't changed the back ones out yet.
Let's see, where are we going?
We obviously go up that stupid cement, but I mean, come on. That shouldn't be really a match with anything, right?
Tires are made for, right? Look at these. Get this receiver thingy on this. I think it's wonky. But that's it doing that jerkiness, not me. And then the steering servo will start twitching. I don't think it's a bad servo. Too many other issues. Man, I should get the phone out to check the degree on this little cement slabby. Now here's where these tires do not do good. They clog up quick. Let's back this rig up.
Perfect.
That car's so long, it's hard to get in the picture frame. Joke. Why has it always gotta be a stick? Whatever. Closer. Almost. There you go. That's you, Rob. That was for you, bud. Except the minus the other part.
Sometimes these big tires, you just gotta give them a little extra juice.
Oh, come on now. climb up over that stick. Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. Oh, now servo's acting funky.
All right.
Oh, no, it's not just the servo. It's everything. For some reason, if you go backwards, it fixes it. Go figure. Oh no, man. Come on. Oh wait, will it dig? Dig up. Up, up, up. Come on. Man, come on. Get up there. Ah.
Let me help.
That's getting wedged.
My bad.
Does it, dude? There you go.
Hell yeah. Well, that's it for me today. See everybody later.